Good evening, everyone. I feel to share some things that are on my heart about different seasons, and two in particular, winter and spring. Winter is when things are being covered up, like with snow, and things have died off, and the animals go into a hibernation period. With our walk, that tends to happen with us too, is that things are being covered up that we cannot see, we don't understand, there's confusion, and we're going through things that we just can't grasp. And we also go into a resting period. But the thing about it is sometimes we get stuck in that resting period and we get comfortable. And so it's hard to come out of our comfort zone. And God's trying to pull us out of that comfort zone, but we're trying to just hold on to everything that's comfortable. Well, with spring being here, the flowers are blooming, the birds are singing, and the air is fresh, and everything is just so new. And I feel like God wants to embrace the newness. And the scripture I have for you today is 2 Corinthians 5:17. It says, if we are in Christ, then we are a new creation. Then all old things have passed away, and we should behold the newness. Behold, all things are new. And so if everything's new, then we need to embrace that newness and we need to move forward with the newness and let go of all the old things like anger and hurt and rejection, and so that we can move forward. But when we're hanging on to everything that's comfortable and everything that we know and everything that has hurt us, then we can't embrace the newness. We can't move forward. So I just want to encourage you in that tonight, that you just embrace the newness and you let go of all the old things and you begin to walk into the newness of everything that God has for you. I just want to encourage you in that and have a blessed evening.